Good Saturday evening. I'm meteorologist Nathan Scott. Thanks for tuning in out there for this evening. I think it would be primarily dry. We had some rain earlier in the day that was associated with a boundary. That boundary is well down to the south. So for tonight, we're looking at variably cloudy skies, lows dropping down into the low 70s. Some locations to the north and east could drop down to the upper 60s. And then on Sunday, temperatures back up into the low 90s for highs. Here's what we've got going on around the region. A cold front is pushing its way down to the south very slowly, but this front will clear the region, and I think we'll see a little taste of some drier air on Sunday. High pressure building its way into the Ohio Valley, pumping in less humid conditions into Tennessee, and we'll see a break in the humidity, looks like, for Sunday afternoon into Sunday evening, and even into Monday, that less humid air could linger around the region. So here's a forecast for the next couple days. High pressure over the Ohio Valley, still the threat of an isolated pop-up shower or thunderstorm for South Mississippi, but the dry weather does not stick around. Dry weather meaning lower humidity, because the humidity will return back in full force for the rest of the work week, and we're going to see a dome of heat build over the deep south. So this could be the potential of the hottest weather that we've seen so far this summer season, with potential of an isolated pop-up shower storm. For tonight, 73 degrees, variably cloudy skies. Still care while there could be a passing shower or storm, primarily for South Mississippi. 93 for the high on our Sunday. Sun mixing in with some high clouds. Less humid conditions expected to the north of the metro. You're going to be stuck in the humidity down to the south. And with that humidity, there could be an isolated pop-up shower storm. But most locations will stay dry. We'll do it again on Monday, high around 94. And then as we get to the rest of the new work week, expect those temperatures into the low, possibly mid 90s if the rain chances are less than what I'm expecting right now. And so far, it looks like just that isolated chance of a pop shower or thunderstorm for Tuesday, Wednesday, Thursday, also into Friday. Most of the day will be on the dry side, rain chances going back up as we head into the new weekend.